I'm a commander of three organizations right now. And all I know is if I empower people to do their job and I give them the tools and the resources that they need, and that if I reward their performance and I let them know that they are relevant to our mission, we can succeed no matter what the environment is. No matter what change comes, we can succeed because we're growing a group of resilient airmen who have the capacity to solve problems and to move us to the next level.